How to get body measurements. First, front body figure. Taken from the shoulder neck point, passing over the bust down to the waist using tape measure. Bust height. Taken from the base of the neck down to bust point of the nipple. Bust distance. This is taken from the bust point to another bust point. Bust measurement. This is taken around the body, passing over the highest point of the bust. Waist measurement. This is taken around the smallest part of the waist. Shoulder. Taken at the back, from one shoulder tip point to another shoulder tip point. Blouse length. This is taken from the nape bone down to the desired length. Back figure. Taken from the base of the neck, passing through the thickest part of the back down to the waistline. Skirt length. This is taken from the waistline down to the desired length of the hem. Armhole. This is taken around the shoulder, to the armpit, back to the shoulder. Lower arm girth. Taken around the hemline of the sleeves. Sleeve length. This is taken from the shoulder tip point down to the desired length. Hip measurement. This is taken around the prominent part of the hips at around 5 to 7 inches below the waistline. And that's how you take a body measurements. Thanks for watching.